Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding a watermark or logo to your videos on iMovie for Mac. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. This tutorial will presume you already have the image you want to use as a watermark or logo for your video. The first thing we need to do is import the image to our project media. To do that, click the Import Arrow button from the top left of iMovie. Locate your image and then select Import Selected. Now the image is in the project media, we can drag it into the timeline. You can place it anywhere you want on the timeline. As it stands, the new image is overlaid on top, so you can see what's behind it, and also the Ken Burns effect has been applied automatically. Click the image in the timeline to select it. You'll know it's selected when there is a yellow box around it. Now click the cropping button at the top of the preview window. From there, change the style from Ken Burns to Fit. Now select the video overlay button to the left of the cropping button. It should currently be on cutaway. Click that and change it to picture in picture. The image will now be displayed properly on top of the video below it. You can move it to any part of the screen and drag it from the corners to make it bigger or smaller. When you play the video from the start, you will notice that the logo will fade in. If you want to disable that so it's permanently visible from the start, then tap the video overlay button again and change the dissolve to zero. Since I'm making a watermark, I will drag the image so that it is visible for the whole duration of the video. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iMovie tips and tricks.